Welcome to my channel, and today I'll be doing a reaction to a video that wasn't requested, but I really wanted to watch it, and why not with you guys? So, it's already in the title, I don't know why I'm being so, you know. I just want to say that I watched BTS debut, and I've watched them until now. So I'm proud of ARMY, and I've got my cute doggy here, which, okay. He wants some attention. I wanted to use my necklace. I've got a necklace, BTS necklace, and it's got the date of a debut, and it says BTS, but it's already packed for my holiday. So I can't, so it feels incomplete. But it's okay. Let's watch. 3, 2, 1, bang! I might cry. I hope not. I don't want to cry. Because I haven't got tissue. I haven't seen these. No! Then some music's gonna make us sad. They achieve so much. Like, it's weird. But I watched it. Like, it didn't. Like, from the start, you know, I thought that they were gonna, because I love so many underrated groups, and I thought they were gonna stay there, but of course, I have this audio. I gotta put the music. It just makes it worse. I cry. I'm a crybaby. So. Same. That's why I always think low about everything. Oh, this. Well. It doesn't matter their opinions because they've reached a level where they can't beat at all, so... Actually, they've improved... They've achieved so much by actually not, like, getting pissed off or anything like that to them. Like... Look how respectful they're being towards them after hearing what they're saying. They've already... achieved a level that they can't be. You don't know how many times I've cried whilst listening to BTS music, especially when I feel small. Oh, company is small. When I feel small, when I feel very low, lonely. Ah! I watched this. It was a bit cringe, but you have to watch it. Aw, they tried so much.
Okay.
what's going on. It's so weird. I think this is what you call choked up, I don't know. Sometimes I didn't want to listen to BTS's music because I do have dreams. My dreams be a singer, actress, but I don't want to strive for them because I know how much hardship I will receive and stuff like that, and I want a stable life, a stable job rather than doing that. I know it sounds really like, every time I say that people just like, why, just go for your dream, but like the truth is I don't want to take up an opportunity of someone that could do so much better, that really wants it, you know? See, if I really wanted it, I would have. I mean, I do have my YouTube channel, but I don't think it's not enough, definitely not enough. I've been to two auditions, but see them, this is the type of, these people are what I don't want to take the opportunities. Like, if I ever find an opportunity, but I know I'm not going to work as hard as people like these people, like these guys. Even though I also wish to be like them. I know that I'm not going to be able to do much, yeah. And I don't need this as much as they do, as people like they do. Oh yeah, I didn't want to listen to their music. I don't think I explained it, because they make me feel like that I should strive for my dreams. That's why I try not to listen to their music, because they just make me, they seem like, they look like they're persuading me to change my mind, and I don't want to, because see how much they suffered. Although, okay, they got success, but you never know if that will work for me. So I want to stay put and watch other people have success, because it makes me happy anyway, so. I just hope that this doesn't become like another Psy thing. I don't want them to be used. They deserve more than that. I mean, they're still in the headlines, right? I've been too busy to watch a lot of stuff. And they've paved ways for other groups. I saw GOT7 in like Good Morning and Monster X.
For 24 straight weeks.
The number 7 debut marks the highest charting album ever on the Billboard 200 by a K-pop act, and the genre's biggest sales week as well. Marks the highest charting Billboard Hot 100 hit for a K-pop group. DNA is also the chart's top streaming gainer this week. BTS also achieved the first ever top 10 for a K-pop act on the Billboard 200 albums chart.
So more about BTS's insane popularity. Very first American TV performance. Maybe in history, the first Korean boy band to perform at the AMAs.
BTS has earned a spot
this year's edition of the Guinness World Records.
I didn't know that. I want a cardboard like that. That's so pretty. He did look like he was rapping. Oh, J-Hope. I'm not gonna cry again. I'm so glad to be born in the same, like watching them debut and stuff. I'm so glad that I'm gonna be an old lady and I'm gonna know I knew these legends. Well, not face to face, but I saw them debut. I saw them achieve so much. I saw them. My doggy here, giving me support. I don't know if he's giving me support or he just wants something. Well, not giving me support, consoling me. I was just thinking like, support, is that a good word? Is that the right word to use? Consoling, he's consoling me. Well, also he gives me support. My doggy gives me support. Wow. I just hope that people have good things to say about them. When he says army right at the beginning of his speeches, this is like, it's out. Although I don't really relate to a lot of his songs, like the bit when it's about love and about missing friends. There's so much songs about dreams, about striving for the best, about young people, about issues. For you guys who know that they have two graduation songs, I think. I know that different members sing it depending on who graduated. I don't know if you graduated from middle school or high school, I'm not sure, but I don't like listening to those songs too because they make me very sad. I miss my school days. I really miss my school days. I really wish I could go back and I don't know. Just My dog left me, by the way. I guess he did want something, and I did too long. I can't go to the concert this year that they're coming to London because I couldn't get the tickets, which was, I was very upset about. I was babysitting, and I even told my boss that I needed to be on my phone for the concert tickets, and I ended up not getting them. It's very sad, but hopefully I still have many years. So many years to come, and I will be able to watch them live one day. I really hope so. I thought this year would be the year, but no, turns out no. But it's okay. I also couldn't watch Monsta X this year because when I wanted the tickets, it wasn't the tickets I wanted. So the seat, the area. I wanted to see. I don't want to go there and not see anything. I want to go and see. So yeah. But yeah, thank you for watching this whole video with me, and I'm sorry if I was a bit wishy-washy, and I probably said a lot of stuff. I confessed a lot of stuff that I thought I wanted to keep to myself, but this video just sparked all these thoughts, and I had to get them out of my head. So yeah, thank you for listening to me, and thank you for watching with me. Please likey, comment, recommend, and subscribe. See ya. BTS, your legends.